I found it, of course, a kind of a difficult place. The Everglades is kind of a difficult place in many ways, but also very interesting. I, you know, fell in love with several different aspects of it, especially the Cypress Domes. To go out there and find all of the strangeness of the Everglades just really interested me. When you first kind of gaze across a mass of foliage, you know, it looks like chaos. But once you kind of pick out the parts of it and you can play one part off of another, then it starts to make sense. I ran into this tree near the Westlake area. It seemed like to me a kind of the essence of the mangrove tree, a kind of wild man tree with his arms and legs kind of scrambling and waving and wiggling. So I drew it and then I think when I came back another year later, I came back and drew it again. And I made a lot of sketches of it. And I decided to make a large picture. For me, I hope that the mystery comes from the whole setting and what's beyond that setting and what's in it and what's within it and what's around it. And I hope that comes through.